Chances are you've given it a spin at least once, maybe at a family barbecue or by playing the ultimate version with friends. It was originally called the Pluto Platter, but once it became mass-produced in the late 1950s, its name changed to the Frisbee, and sales soared. And over the next 30 years, more than 100 million discs were sold. Still flying strong.